Richie's like what he's finding on the top side. Oh, Bret Hart, he's gonna get him as Pouch drives around him like he's tied to a tree.
think she died from Beethoven. She loves the way Puccini lays down a tune. The bird is always creeping from her room.
Lawson fights back down on the inside. Almost a dead heat as they hit the stripe that time. Look at Pouch rocket off the corner. Again, half a car in front, down the back chute. Lawson battles back down low. Billy Pouch leads last 25. They are.
They should die for Beethoven. She loved the way Puccini lit that tune. And bird is always creeping from her room.
Checkered flag waving out of the turn. What a race for Billy Pouch, your winner. What a race. Everybody kind of wants to know why and this and that. It's just a lot of hard work. I got a good setup man, I got a good crew, good owner, and a hell of a sponsor, Pioneer. Everybody wants you to pull your pants down, but I'll tell you, Nikki, you've watched me run a lot of years, and I tell everybody, piss me off and I'll pick up 2/10, and they pissed me off the driver's meet tonight, so we picked up Connie.
He's going into turn number one. Out to McCahey, nerf bar, and Pouch completes the pass on the inside and takes over the lead. Lowe's in, he's within a quarter of a straightaway, about six car lengths for the lap car parked right between the two. Here's the checkered flag for Billy Pouch.
No, I mean, that's the way it is. I mean, you know, everybody's got the same cars and this and that. You just got to work at it, and that's what makes the difference, you know?